Hello guys, and welcome to DIYs with TNK. So in today's tutorial, I'm showing you how to create the circle chain bracelet. It's really cool and I like it. So it's really stretchy and really good. So supplies are C-clips. You'll need 15 in total. You will need 15 rubber bands. I have 3 colors. I have blue, light blue, and white. So I have 3 colors, and in each color I have 5 bands. So let's get started. First thing, take one C-clip, then take one band. I'm going with this ocean blue color. Make a figure of 8 or an infinity sign using that rubber band, and then put the two loops together. Then add on the C-clip. And do the same thing to the other side using another color or the same color, just using a band. So here I'm just wrapping it again. And now just keep on doing this until you get a bracelet. I think this is really easy. What do you think? So just keep on adding. So here I am done with this beautiful bracelet and I just adore it. It looks so amazing and it reminds me of the beach. So it's really cool, and now I'm using the 15th C-clip that I have and connecting the two sides together. So I'm stretching my bands, which is the last one on the other side, and adding on the C-clip. You can do the same bracelet with S-clips, but I just prefer it with C-clip. Then take the other side and connect it again. Okay, now you're done with this beautiful bracelet. So, yay, you're done. So please, at the end of this video, like, subscribe, and I would love it if you comment. So, see you soon. Bye-bye.